Hi guys, how are you all? In this video, we will take a look at a very unique fountain pen by an Indian manufacturer called Ranga Pens. So this pen is called the Bamboo, which is very apt name for this pen because it resembles a naturally occurring bamboo shoot. So Mr. Kandan from Ranga Pens, he sent me this pen as a review unit for my honest opinions about this pen. And I will be returning this pen back to him once I am done with this review. So this is not a paid review. I am thankful to Mr. Kandan for providing me with this unique pen because it's not cheap. And I have to tell that this is a very, very unique and very sweet pen. So let us talk about the looks first. So as you can see, this pen is modeled after a naturally occurring bamboo shoot, and it has nodes at regular intervals, and in between them there are internodes. So these nodes are very sharp grooves inside the pen's body, and the internodes are the concave cutouts which are a result of machining. And as you can see, this has peaked finials, both ends are peaked, and you can also see a swirling pattern. So this is a characteristic of this material. This is premium ebonite, and this is a yellow and green dual tone, and you can see the swirling pattern between the yellow and the green. And once you open it, so here is the pen. You can see that the nodes at the cap are not as large as the nodes at the barrel body. There is some difference in the size, and this is what demarcates the cap from the pen. Because otherwise, when the cap is closed, you cannot see where the cap is. This is such a good design element of this pen. So let's talk about the features first. This pen, the cap has an inner cap inside. This helps the nib stay moist for extended periods when the pen is capped up and stored for long periods of time. And then this grip section, you can see it is hourglass shaped, and this flaring of the grip section at the end, this actually helps sealing the nib inside the inner cap such that the nib stays moist. Talking about the nib, it is a size 6 Jovo medium point in gold monotone. You can also get this in silver monotone or dual tone, and instead of medium you can also go for extra fine, fine, broad, 1.1 and 1.5 mm stub. And the same variety is also available in Bock as well. If you want to go for Bock nibs, they are the same: extra fine, fine, medium, broad, 1.1 and 1.5. But they also come in lacquered finishes, which is red and black lacquered. And also you can get the option of going for 8 number size, 8 nibs, which are titanium and gold nibs. So if you want to go for flex or semi-flex nibs and higher quality nibs, so those are options that you can avail as well. Going forward, this pen, it comes with a converter. So this is basically designated as a 3-in-1 filling system. You can use it with a converter, with a cartridge, or you can remove this converter and use this barrel as the reservoir for ink. You can use an eyedropper to fill this barrel, whole barrel up with the ink, and you can use it as an eyedropper then. And to that extent, the manufacturer also provides silicone grease pre-applied on these barrel threads. So talking about the threads now, these threads are made from hand, just like the rest of this pen, and they're very precise. you can really see the tight finish between them, and you know that when you close this barrel up, there will be no ink spillage. Similar with the cap threads, just slight rotation, and then you can see that the cap doesn't budge much. So this means that the caps are so the threads are very, very precise and very well made. So let's talk about the material now. This pen is made from premium ebonite, and this particular pattern is a yellow green dual tone pattern. And apart from this, in premium ebonite, you can have around 14 or 15 other options. And there is also an option of regular ebonite, in which you will be having around 30 options. And if ebonite is not your material of choice, then you can go for acrylic. In acrylic, Ranga Pens has 85 different options available in color and pattern. So that is just mind-numbing. So these numbers are so amazing that I tried a academic exercise of trying to find out the number of combinations that you can have for this pen. So for this pen only, there are 130 different options of materials, 36 different options for nibs, and two different options in the finish of the material. So you can go for either polished and matte finish. So the combinations, total number of combinations that you can get for this pen is 9,300 something and change. So 9,300 different types of pens you can have for this bamboo alone. So I was talking about this material, so I will just show this again, the finial. You can see the swirling pattern of the ebonite material. So you can see that this is a cross section, right? And you can see the swirling pattern. So what this swirling pattern does to the pen of this, the design of this pen is that because the body has concave cuts, okay, so you can see the material which was supposed to be, which was inside the cross section. And because of the swirling pattern, these concave cuts really give this pen a very busy and a very, a very, very unique look. For example, I have another ebonite pen here. This also is premium ebonite. There is also swirling pattern here as well, if you can look at the cross section. But because the body is smooth, so the pattern isn't as busy here. But here, because there are concave cuts here, so the pattern is just amazing because of this cross section, which is a swirl. So if you want to buy this pen, so I would recommend that because of these concave cuts, the premium ebonite material is just it should be considered for this pen, and vice versa. If you want a pen in ebonite, premium ebonite, so I would recommend this pen to you, just simply because of the amazing pattern that this pen has because of these concave cuts. So let me give you a comparison of the size of this pen along with other pens. So this is Ranga Bamboo shape. This is it against Twisby Eco. This is a Lamy Safari, a Pilot Metropolitan, a Pilot Prera. Then I also have some other Ranga model pens. This is the Model 4. And this is Model 8B. So as you can see, it is bigger than the mainstream pens, but equal in size to other Ranga pens that I have here. Let me give you a writing example for this pen. So this, the pages I'm using, these are 90 GSM pages. First with normal writing. So this is first thing that I can tell you, that the nib, because of the medium point, it is smooth and it has quite a bit of flow to it. It is a juicy nib. So again, juicy nib, good ink flow, but it is very stiff. Let me give a fast writing example just to see if the ink flow keeps up. So this is an unrealistic example, but there was no skipping of the ink from the nib, which is a good thing. So let me just do some figure eights. So smooth nib, there is no weird feedback from anywhere, some crosses. So let me just give you a flex test. This is normal. Now I'm trying to put some pressure. So a lot of pressure has to be put for the tines to be spread apart, but you can do it to some extent, but I won't recommend it because it's very stiff and it takes a lot of effort to produce this line width. And let me just go for some reverse writing now. This is not good for reverse writing. I won't recommend this at all. There is nothing in reverse writing. Now let me see how wet the ink is, or how wet the nib is. So quite wet. Wet, juicy nib. So one thing I noticed when I was writing this quick writing sample is that the pen is a little back heavy, and I wasn't very comfortable writing fast with this pen. So that is the only thing that I can think of for this pen which goes against it, and it by no means is a deal breaker, but this pen for me, it cannot be a daily driver. That's what I would like to say about this. So final thoughts from my end. So this is a very, very unique and a very good pen. Its USP definitely is the looks, and it just looks absolutely fantastic. I have seen people decorate their work desks with fancy objects like fancy paperweight, calendar, pen holder, etc. With this pen, you can just have it lying around at your desk and it would still be worth it. It is so good. And just to top it off, it also writes very well as well, and you can say that the writing experience is just as good as any other steel nib pen would give you. And that's it from my side. I think that this is a very, very wonderful pen, and with these concave grooves, it really brings out the character of this ebonite material. Thank you guys. I hope you liked this video. Please click the thumbs up button if you liked it. And once again, thanks. Big thanks to Mr. Kandan for providing me with this expensive fountain pen for review. And that's it. Thank you. Goodbye.